I'm now on my way to go grocery shopping. And I'm in the Kowloon district right now, heading over to Kowloon Tong. It's a bit chilly today, about 12 degrees. Foggy, really dense fog today. It's not really raining, but the lens is getting wet as I ride, so I'm going to cover on it this morning. It's about 6:43 right now, so for Monday, I don't know, it's hopefully I just missed the rush hour, everybody's home by now, but probably not. Was making an illegal turn there, but yeah, stuff like that happens. You know, not gonna freak out about it. Usually, you know, people. Fuck. I was gonna say, usually people in Canada, you know, actually, anywhere, you know, it's just common sense when you're driving along on a highway and you see an on-ramp and there's people trying to merge onto the highway, you try to move into the center lane or the fast lane to allow you to merge, right? Car girl back there is about to, you know, fall the truck and not just pass the speed of the other car's turn, you know? Braking is bad for the engine, or about 16,000 kilometers on this bike right now. So, about, say, 22,000 kilometers or 21,000 for the valve clearance check. First big service. I don't know, a lot of people online. But here we go again, another smart guy. Let the scooters do that.